Uh-oh. Who destroyed the car? What did you guys do out here? Can't leave him alone for a minute. I use Jess and Grace. I've been using Peaches and Boomer. Watch me, I'm moving. I use Sharky because he's just funny.
So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller.
Am I short? Also, you don't look anything like your picture.
You a registered voter? Don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loyal fruit.
Oh, there he is.
Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to
fuck it up. Oh my god. Oh, okay, that's just a senator note. Can I go into your house? No, we don't have a doorknob. Got anything back over here? That's another thing I won't play. Trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. Alright, let's go talk to Hurk Jr.
Hello, sweet little monkey king, you up there? It's me, Hurk. Ah, hey man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth for the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days.
To be a member of the cult of Hurk. Be named Hurk.
Senator Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is?
Please don't run me over. Wait till I at least get in the car with you. Yeah, this was a good pick.
You bite your tongue, okay? You show my chimps. That's right, they are chimps. You show them the proper respect, okay? You don't go slandering their names.
I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about.
If we get through this, Herky, we gotta take a goddamn vacation, okay?
Hell yeah. Harky rides again. Where do you want to go?
Shirky, man. We agreed on Shirky. I'm thinking someplace tropical, exotic, foreign, man. Florida, maybe.
Florida. Man, as much as I like orange juice, that's sad even for you.
What are you? They got cocktails, gators. Those are the two best things. They got everything.
you can definitely tell these guys are related.
I knew Jake and Bake was up here, but I hope the locals had their shit on lock. Hey, Hurricane, you ever think about how weird it is that your mama was saying your name when she was, you know, making jello with your dad?
Yeah, I think about that all the time, man. That's why I keep telling people just to call me Junior.
Yeah, but then it's like, Junior what? And then everybody knows it's Hurk. And then you're right back to thinking about your mama hollering your daddy's name, which is your name, while she's getting it. And then everybody in the community would know that that's why you don't go by Hurk. And then they would all also be thinking about your mom, you know, getting it. So it's worse that way.
God damn it, Sharky, I never thought of that. You're absolutely right. Get people start calling me Panther then.
I feel dumber sitting in this car with them.
This place is rugged and raw as fuck.
You know, Sharky, I miss you sometimes when I was traveling.
Aw, that's sweetest damn thing. Thanks, cuz.
Yeah, it's true, man. Because mosquitoes always liked you so much better if you've just been around.
Are we here? Oh god, get me out of this car. So what are we doing?
Oh, I just remembered step three. We take them from the rear, just like my granddaddy did in World War II with all them foreign prostitutes. You see that watchtower? Let's go fuck shit up.
Since we're going in with explosives, I will do that too. I have a feeling we're not going in silent, so okay with that.
It's gonna be fun, man. Send on your ass. I'd like to cut your jet.
Watch my
play your cards right. I might let you in on a little something looking up.
Peaches is just gonna kill all of them. Oh, I missed that guy. Can't believe I missed that guy. There we go. Got him that time. Was there anyone left? Did we do it? Anything in here that I can take or need or... Hey, playing cards! That's a throwback to, I can't even think of the name now. Wildlands. Is it Wildlands? No, Sniper Elite. Sniper Elite.
Down yonder, probably more pays waiting for us too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Look how sparkly that is. Why is that doing that?
Jerky is the Lord's food.
Is that the car we're supposed to get? I only see the one guy. Okay. Alright, let's go.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
This is the shit, man. This is so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do it buck naked. That breeze on my tank. Karate, bro!
Oh, there's no more. So now what do we do?
That's
So we just get down.
Jacob's got your buddy Pratt?
Dude. Rolling out.
Sucks, man. I feel for you. I mean, you took on my buddy too. Not sure why he didn't take me. Like, I was right there, man. Took everyone else. Left me. Whatever.
They can't see me, but I can see them.
Where's this guy going? Can I go in here? I can go in here. I wander around. Oh, backpack. Oh, hey. What is this? I'll take that. I don't think I can. Uh-oh. Who destroyed the car? What did you guys do out here? Can't leave him alone for a minute. I left him alone. They blew up the car. You guys not do that? Let me collect this again.
This isn't funny. Hurry up, dude.
What is happening out here?
You gotta cover my...
I swear to God. Why does this car keep blowing up? Alright, I'm gonna pick this up again. I'm not gonna go get the blasting cap. I'm gonna go straight out here.
If you gotta go, man, just go out the window. I promise I won't look.
Go for a stroll. Cover me.
Alright. Are we good now?
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's
left. Oh, we left Sharky and Peaches. They'll be okay.
Man, these guys will not fuck off. Fuck, man, Daddy is going to be pissed about these bullet holes, man.
Watch me, I'm moving.
Oh, because I can't see him. Come on. There we go. Hey, Fire Bandit! How are you doing today? Go away! Go away! Stop following me! Thank you! Oh my gosh, somebody's dead. Who's dead? I think Peaches is dead. Oh no, it's Sharky. We gotta go get him. Oh, I'm not gonna make it in time.
Daddy, check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at me!
I'm coming! That's good. It's good to see you. No. We got you. I don't know what blew you up, but I got you.
One more. Thank you.
Okay.
I've been that scared since that time I kissed a skunk on accident.
Alright, let's go talk to this guy because we got his.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is... let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
All right. Snap it.
Andy Adelaide's done better for herself than Uncle Hurk. Senior, that is.
So now, we're gonna put him in our roster so we can get his 5 kills. And move on.
Hurk is on with.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier.
Yeah, we're making Jacob upset. He's getting upset. Oh, I might as well do this quest.
This project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming.
Uh-oh.
There's nowhere you can run.
No hunters. No. What is that?
Of course, you're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got of winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you can't find me.
Oh, God damn it.
I'm not saying a word.
Think Jacob got me.